Hi everyone, welcome to Lumbini Tea Valley. We are Chaminda and Harris.
Today we are going to show you how to brew a Lumbini pomegranate with white leafy.
Yeah, when you look at the leaf, it's in a solar dried tea and it's in a handmade tea,
yeah.
Manually processed tea, and we use this 2043 cultivar, which is in a red pigment clone. It's not a green clone. And it's in a, from the Camelia Sinensis, a cultivar from that. So it has a lot of anthocyanin. And we have added into this the flowers.
Rose petals and some pomegranate pieces.
Pieces. And we want a word for this tea in Australia.
Australia, yeah. And 4 grams of tea with 85 degrees Celsius water. We keep it for about 2 minutes here with the time. And talking about the Lumbini Tea Valley flavored teas, we always use very fresh tea to flavor here with the mix with the flavor. So you will get a real freshness with the tea taste inside it.
Yeah, what we believe is generally in the that sector of teas, people use very cheap teas. The time is right.
Wait for 30 seconds.
I think that got a nice rosy color into it. It's really balancing the, it's, you know, like a forest.
Yeah.
How do you say that?
You get the pomegranate taste and the rose taste inside from
inside.
It's a
beautiful combination actually.
Yeah. And we can go for the second brew as well.
Yeah. I will change the jar.
So the second brew will be the same.
Time is on. It'll actually open up now a little more strongly. The liquors will get the flavor and the tea characters into it.
So this infusions depends on how you want to enjoy this tea. So you can rebrew it few times if
you want. Yeah, you might lose the flavor in tea, but then you will have the minerals will come out, and then you can enjoy it slightly lesser.
So yeah.
The time is ready. Right, I got a lovely
second brew.
Actually, it has got a little peach color into it. And it should have come from the rose petal.
Yeah.
Aroma is more
mellow.
There's little more tea character than the first infusion.
Flavor is little bit reduced,
yeah,
but the tea taste is coming out.
Yeah, it's very palatable. Nice pomegranate
taste comes out. Yeah. So enjoy a cup of pomegranate with white leaf in Lumbini Tea Valley.